Oh shit. Where she got? There she is. Mm-hmm.
NPC feed, right?
Yeah.
Did anybody see that pop-up that just came up on Twitch?
Yeah, they happen all the time.
Isn't it funny that they just told streamers a couple of days ago that you couldn't do giveaways anymore? And then bam. That's why.
Xbox giveaway, yeah.
That's because the people doing it probably paid them money.
Yeah, Microsoft.
I'm willing to bet Microsoft paid the money, yeah.
Paying people money is what Microsoft does.
Yeah.
Thank you.
God damn it.
The party. Yeah, look at that sort of swing speed. You can get the party easily here. No? Okay. That's right. I think your mic might be muted.
I haven't said anything.
Okay, you just looked as though you were saying something.
In the Quaylek fight? She didn't drop anything?
Boo, Melinda, boo.
Why does a server maintenance on Diablo have to take 8 hours?
Because we're getting ready for an expansion.
Well, because I think when they take Battle.net down, isn't it basically for all their games?
No, there's login servers that are the same for all their games, so when they take those down, all the games go down. But World of Warcraft did rolling restarts today, and it was back up, you know, pretty quick for some servers. Other servers are still down, and they're having some sort of issue, but they don't have to take it all down.
Yep.
Also, StarCraft hardly ever goes down for maintenance, is one of the big things.
I can't see where the fuck I can go from here. Fuck to get over there. nothing here. And that's death.
So they weren't actually giving something away. They were charging people money to enter for the giveaway. I can understand why they got banned.
Same fucking bonfire I was just at.
You lost, bro?
Brian.
Thank you.
goddamn, this place is annoying.
That's how you know you're in Blighttown.
Hold on 1 minute, I'll be right back. Thank you.
So, what's everyone in chat's impressions of the game? Yous have obviously been watching it a bit more than I have. I don't want to kind of, don't really want to spoil anything, so I'm not really watching it that much. I have to wait for the PC version. Yeah, but that's always a good scene. Yeah, RPG, I mean, I would have been disappointed if it was too different. You do realise this is online, don't you? Like, there's never a time when it's not online. Like, even though it's a single player game, there's always online interactions. Like, there's messages on the ground that other players leave you.
Except when you're not connected.
Yeah, except when the servers are down. Like on launch day. Although it might be up now, I don't really know. All I know is that when Mike tried to get on, he couldn't get on.
Sorry about that, I'm back.
Bearer of the curse. Nest.
Well, but I mean, the multiplayer side of the game is optional. Mike just chooses not to play it. But for anyone who wants it, it's there. You can tell they've put a lot less effort into items in this game and more into environments, story, probably gameplay. Seems that most of the items are generally the same. I know there will be different ones. What do you think of that?
Hi. You're pretty much right.
I take it that there's a lot more fire sections, sorry, like dark sections, where you need to use the torch.
Yeah.
It's interesting, I'd rather not have so many of those sections. Quite like being able to see and stuff.
Yeah.
Have you been almost bumped to death and or trampled by a dragon yet?
No.
Aww. Disappointing. Must be saving that till later. I wonder if there's actually going to be a dragon you can fight properly in this game. I mean, I know Dark Souls had the Gaping Dragon, but other than that, it just had the Hellcake, which was the boss.
Seath?
Is Seath a dragon?
You guys are forgetting the DLC dragon.
Oh yeah, Shaq telling me. Fuck, I forgot about that. I'm corrected. I don't know how I could forget about that because I hated that fight.
That's probably what you forgot about. Heal, Mike, heal.
I thought I did.
I saw your health go down, I was like, he's gonna heal any second, he's gonna heal any second, right?
Believe me, I thought I healed.
Thank you. can steal that. Even if you die.
I'm sorry. Oh, the, yes,
the beacons,
they steal it.
Do they steal that even if you die? That's good. People rolling off these platforms to their death. I imagine there's a lot of that going on.
cutting a little slow starter.
Yeah, a little bit.